In 2050, over 9 billion people will live on this planet, and feeding them will be a challenge. Increasing food availability has always been the main solution to achieve a food-secure future, but reducing food loss and food waste can also help alleviate poverty while reducing pressure on the climate and water supply. The UN estimates that 1/3 of all food produced is lost or wasted. But where and how is it wasted? 56% occurs in the developed world, mostly at the consumption stage. And 44% happens in the developing world, mostly at production, storage, and handling stages. The World Resource Institute says that empowering women at both production and consumption level is a good start. Women comprise 41% of the agricultural workforce worldwide and are responsible for almost 90% of the time spent on household food preparation. During the handling and storage stages, implementing small technological advancements can also make a difference. Reusable plastic storage bags that keep pests away, small metal silos and plastic crates are some examples. At consumption, food redistribution or donation programs and rethinking portion sizes are also good methods. If the world was committed to cut the global rate of food waste in half, food shortage would decrease by around 22%. In Europe, the European Commission has already promised to reduce the continent's food waste by 50% by 2020, but NGOs are calling on the EU to include it as a main priority in its circular economy strategy.